Hello everyone, welcome to the maths class. Earlier we have started with the chapter quadratic equation. In this chapter we have done quadratic equations by discriminant method, by completing the square method, equation reducible to quadratic form, sum and product of roots of a equation, and earlier we have started with the topic symmetric functions of root, and we have discussed two examples related to this topic. Now today we are going to discuss third example related to symmetric function of roots. Now third example is, if alpha and beta are the roots of the quadratic equation px square plus qx plus r equals to 0, then form the quadratic equation whose roots are 2 alpha and 2 beta, alpha square and beta square, 1 upon alpha and 1 upon beta, alpha square beta and alpha beta square, and fifth question is alpha plus 2 and beta plus 2. These are the roots which we are going to use to form quadratic equation. So first of all, given equation is px square plus qx plus r equals to 0. Our first step, compare with general form ax square plus bx plus c equals to 0. From here, value of a is equals to p, value of b equals to q, and value of c equals to r. Then sum of the roots alpha plus beta. From here, alpha plus beta formula is minus b upon a, and its answer is minus q upon p, and alpha into beta formula is c upon a, so its answer is r upon p. Now our first part is, roots are 2 alpha and 2 beta. So we have done how to make quadratic equation. So its formula is x square minus sum of roots into x plus product of roots equals to 0. Now from here, sum of roots, so roots are 2 alpha and 2 beta. So x square minus 2 alpha plus 2 beta into x plus product of roots. 2 alpha into 2 beta equals to 0. From here, 2 is common. Then x square minus 2 times alpha plus beta into x plus 4 into alpha into beta equals to 0. Now fill the values of alpha plus beta and alpha into beta here, then our answer is x square plus 2qpx plus 4r upon p equals to 0. This is the first question. Now our second question is, roots are alpha square and beta square. So equation is x square minus sum of roots into x plus product of roots equals to 0. Now x square minus sum of the roots alpha square plus beta square into x plus product of the roots alpha square into beta square equals to 0. Now we know that the formula of alpha square plus beta square is alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta. After applying formula, fill the values of alpha plus beta and alpha into beta. After solving this, our answer is x square minus q square upon p square minus 2 into r upon p into x plus r square upon p square equals to 0. This is the second question. Now, our third question is, roots are 1 upon alpha and 1 upon beta. So, formula is x square minus sum of roots into x plus product of roots equals to 0. Then, x square minus sum of roots 1 upon alpha plus 1 upon beta into x plus 1 upon alpha into 1 upon beta equals to 0. Then, after taking LCM, value is x square minus beta plus alpha upon alpha into beta into x plus 1 upon alpha into beta equals to 0. After filling the values of alpha plus beta and alpha into beta, our answer is x square plus q upon rx plus p upon r equals to 0. This is the third question. Now, question number 4. Roots are alpha square beta and alpha beta square. So, equation is x square minus sum of roots into x plus product of roots equals to 0. Now, x square minus sum of the roots alpha square beta plus alpha beta square into x plus product of roots alpha square beta into alpha beta square equals to 0. Then from here alpha beta is common, and here after multiplying alpha cube into beta cube is there, then we take cube common, so alpha beta whole cube. Now after filling the values, answer is x square plus qr upon p square into x plus r cube upon p cube equals to 0. This is the fourth question. Now, question number 5. When roots are alpha plus 2 and beta plus 2. So, our equation is x square minus sum of roots into x plus product of roots equals to 0. Now, x square minus sum of the roots alpha plus 2 plus beta plus 2 into x plus alpha plus 2 into beta plus 2 equals to 0. From here, x square minus alpha plus beta plus 2 plus 2 4 into x plus, after applying arrow method, our value is alpha into beta plus 2 alpha plus 2 beta plus 4 equals to 0. Then, x square minus alpha plus beta plus 4 into x plus alpha beta plus, from here 2 is common, alpha plus beta plus 4 equals to 0. Then, after filling the values of alpha plus beta and alpha into beta, our equation is x square minus minus q plus 4p upon p into x plus r upon p minus 2q upon p plus 4 equals to 0. So, this is the third example related to symmetric function of roots. Now, students, you are able to do related sums of this topic. Before starting the worksheets given in Snap homework, you must go through the links guided in the Snap homework. Thank you and have a nice day.